Cortez has a ball on Mahu, who opened to Marcus Blakely. Blakely, who James shot, but has a layup, but Blakely's there for good measure.
As Santi Coffey goes to Rafi Rivas, handing it off back. James shot scores. He's so effective with those. Don't you see it in there, but PG's.
Players, but look at this exclamation point by Marcus Blakely.
Inbound, bubble kick, PJ. PJ feeling it.
Oh! Quick shot right there.
5 seconds on the shot clock. PJ! Direct. Oh! The great defense na talaga na pag binibigay na pag-abi ng umuran dito. Marcus Blakely! Parang sayaw yung mabuti there. Up by three. Mark Maroga, dire-direcho, pumasok! Mario will attack. Tingnan natin kung may papasa. Hindi, dire-direcho siya. Hindi, sa tapigan, makukuha. Yan ang mga taga-Milan ko with Sunday. He'll take the three!
Hey, there's that shot!
Mario West, once again will attack. Nakita si Sunday. Take the three! Lumabas yan! At sa tapigan, mabigyan jambol. Ito si Cliff Hodge. At si Rami. Para sa Sandy Coffey.
Actually, maganda pagkakatip talaga doon ni Rafi Rivas. He actually took advantage of yung height nga niya at natapik naman niya kay Mark Maroga.
Pero ito yung tres ni Mark Cortez. Akala nila tapos na ang laban. Pero may pag-asa pa doon. At yung paso pa na ito ni Rafi Rivas, hindi ko rin alam yung pagmamadali nito. Ay, ika nga, naagaw pa ni Mario West, nagkaroon pa ng opportunity. But in the last game, ayun, mula sa likuran, there could have been contact, but, the break's going Sandvik's way.